स्वर्णिम परिवार के माननीय अध्यक्ष ऋषभ जैन जी, माननीय श्री कार्तिक जैन जी, सबसे पहले मैं स्वर्णिम परिवार को बधाई देता हूँ, धन्यवाद भी देता हूँ कि जिन्होंने इस कार्यक्रम के जरिए हमें जुड़ने का मौका दिया। स्वर्णिम परिवार जिस तरह से देश में, समाज में एक अच्छा काम कर रहा है, उसकी सराहना करना हमारा कर्तव्य है। अच्छा समाज के लिए इस तरह का जो काम है, समाज को सुशिक्षित करना, सभी फैकल्टी में समाज को आगे बढ़ाना, ये देश के लिए एक अच्छा काम है, ऐसा मुझे लगता है। और आज का जो संवाद है, ये इस कोरोना ने किस तरह से हमें पूरे दुनिया को अपने पंजे में ले लिया है, और आप सबके इस काम के कारण निश्चित तौर से अच्छी तरह से उसको कंट्रोल कर पाए हैं। द पेंडेमिक ऑफ कोरोना वायरस डिजीज कॉमनली नोन एज COVID-19 हैज वेरी बैडली इफेक्टेड द एंटायर वर्ल्ड। देयर इज नो प्रूवन ट्रीटमेंट अवेलेबल टू ट्रीट दिस COVID-19। दिस हैज मेड द सिचुएशन मोर डिफिकल्ट, मेकिंग द पीपल पैनिक। All of you might know that the virus spread through this droplet which are blown while coughing or sneezing. The virus in these droplets remain live for many hours on various surfaces like steel, metal, plastic, glass, etc. They spread when other come in contact with this substance. Therefore, following physical hygiene, covering our nose and mouth and maintaining physical distance are the key principle in preventing spread of this corona. You may recall that as per the Indian culture, it was mandatory to wash your hand and leg before you enter in the house. There is a still tradition to remove the footwear outside the home. This tradition have the scientific basis of preventing the spread of any kind of infection. This ethics are a part of our social hygiene, which are well defined in the ancient Ayurvedic texts like Charak Samhita, Shushruta Samhita, etc. Ayurveda has advocated that one should not spit in the public places, should not litter, etc. One should cover his mouth and nose by sneezing, coughing, etc. Unfortunately, in modern time, we have forgotten our culture, which has highly scientific basis. It was the Ayush Ministry which for the first time showed the path of fighting with COVID through promoting the general immunity. Technically, it is called as a Vyadhik Kshamatva, that is the capacity of our body to defend any infection or disease. Until our Vyadhik Kshamatva is strong, no infection can be attacked our body. The advisory issued by the Ayush Ministry is based on the principle of promoting Vyadhik Kshamatva. In addition to maintain the physical distancing and hand hygiene, it is important to have good food habits like eating warm, freshly cooked food, balanced diet, etc. At the same time, it is also necessary to have physical exercise. Yoga is the best exercise which provides you the physical strength as well as the mental strength. In the period of lockdown, people had limited activity. They had no access to go for gym or swimming pool or ground, etc. Yoga can be done in a very small room also. The herbal kaadha of tulsi, ginger, dalchini, etc. is known to promote your immunity. Chyawanprash is also an excellent immunity booster. Thus, the advisory of Ayush is a package to people to stay healthy. We are greatly thankful to our Honorable Prime Minister, Maniya Narendra Bhai Modi Ji, for appreciating this initiative of Ministry of Ayush in his Man Ki Baat address to the nation. This has given up the opportunity to lead the fight against the corona from front. I'm told that Swarnim Startup and Innovation University, Gandhinagar, Gujarat, is India's first university for startup. It was also informed to me that this university brings together the educationists, researchers and the practitioners interested in addressing the broad range of innovation and entrepreneurship. I take this opportunity to appeal all young entrepreneurs and startup to make this best use of this opportunity. We should definitely, the researcher and the practitioner interested in addressing the broad range of innovation and entrepreneurship, I take this opportunity to appeal all young entrepreneurs and startup to make the best use of this opportunity. We should look to COVID as an opportunity and not only as a pandemic. India has Ayush to offer to the world. You can start manufacturing Chyawanprash, Ayush Prash, etc. for distribution to the people of our country. Ministry of Ayush and Ayush Department of many states, including the Gujarat, are distributing Ayush Kwad, Sansamani Vati, and various other products to the people to promote their community. Ayush advisory is being followed by the millions of the people, not only in the country, but in various foreign countries too. We have received requests from some of the countries for supply of Ayurvedic medicines, and we are helping them. We have also established a research collaboration with the other departments like science and technology, biotechnology, Department of Atomic Energy, etc. to undertake the research on COVID through Ayush system. The startup can develop innovative product based on Ayurveda, Siddha, Yunani, Homeopathy, etc. Latest tool and techniques in biotechnology, nanotechnology, etc. can be integrated with the Ayush to develop the diagnostic tools. In past 2 months, demand to Ayurveda, Yoga, etc. has increased in many fold. I can see at least 3 times growth in Ayush sector is post lockdown. Though the lockdown may open some days, Corona may remain for long. We must understand the situation is not the problem. Our attitude towards the situation is important. Let us prepare ourselves to make India as a powerful economy in the world. Let us use Ayurveda, Yoga, and Ayush system as a part of our engine to drive our economy. With these words, I once again congratulate and thank Swarnim Parivar to arrange this seminar. By this seminar, people of our country will definitely educate and follow the whatever Ayush department and Honorable Prime Minister advise you. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.